dress. You made it look easy, just like you didn't feel it. Not like I do. I followed the pieces. I tried to receive it. So when it was new.
What's your name?
Abby.
Hey. It's Aaron.
Hey, it's me, Erica. Just having my coffee as per usual.
Okay, it's Christine.
Hey, it's Jess.
It's your friend, the neighborhood Blake.
Oh, hi, I didn't see you there. My name is Nina. This is just my natural Ghanaian habitat.
Hey, it's Carly.
Hi, Kristen here.
Hey, it's Anna.
Tanya.
One word to describe Ghana.
Humbling.
Ghana was life-changing.
Empowering.
Challenging.
Breathtaking.
Growth. Okay. Unity.
Transformational.
I bet you're in soul. Dancing in slow-mo. With someone new.
Half of the deans, vice deans, associate deans, and all of leadership and management, we would like to say congratulations to all of you. Now will be a constant reminder of your roots, and these pins will watch you grow. Okay, now, my message to all of you is there are many, many people and many events that will cross our paths. There is a reason for all of them. Make sure you smile and say hello. Kristen?
Hello, Nina.
Welcome.
Hello, Tanya.
Welcome.
Hello, Megan. Welcome. Hello, Carly.
Hello, Isabel.
Welcome. Hello, Anna.
Hello.
Welcome. Hello, Erica.
Hey,
welcome. Hello, Anna. Welcome. Hello, Jess. Welcome.
Thank you.
Hello, Blake. Welcome. Erin. Welcome. Hello, Erin. Welcome. You're pink. Hello, Christine. Welcome.
So our plane touched down at the Katoka International Airport
and the oppressive heat on the tarmac reminded me of how overwhelmed I was upon entering the nursing program 4 years ago. A not so subtle welcome to the wild ride that was yet to come. I have been fortunate to hear the intimate stories of those who are willing to share them. I have been privy to the histories, experiences, and dreams of others far less fortunate than I have been. I have empathized with their pains, struggles, and disadvantages. And within each one of these inimitable moments, I have found a piece of myself. The impactful memories and experiences I have shared with others, in addition to the social environments that shape these encounters, have added to my own identity and growth as a nurse in ways that surface-level conversations fail to do. I feel that I speak for all of us in our cohort when I say that really we have been changed by this program, changed by the career path that we have chosen. We have gone through our classroom and our clinical experiences, bonding with one another. And these connections that we have created with each other are what will guide us as we transition into the role of the registered nurse. Myself and all of us here in Ghana cannot wait to see you all for convocation so we can connect once more again. So cheers to friendships, old and new. Cheers to how far we have come in our own journeys and finding ourselves. And above all else, cheers to becoming registered nurses.